The final, Clithero cricket, Harrold Blackburn competition.
Wasn't being funny with you, but in August when you're playing that match.
Yeah, you're away.
We've got a load of people coming from Holland to stay with us.
Oh, that's fine. So, your name?
Sorry about that.
Stuart's playing corners today all day. Been playing them well. He's just set off for the first end with two. And it's a decent one here, to be fair. Gary Alday's been getting it back from people in the corners, playing short, and he's replied here nice. Just made it. Short. A big push in these corners on Clithero. All uphill, downhill. Stuart today in fancy dress. Yes. Gary not happy, just sent his first one off. But it is a good chuck. Stuart looking good for another. I make that 5-0 to Stuart. Doesn't like it. He's just shouted his short again. Two to Gary. Some crowd scenes.
Crowd scenes, yeah. The connoisseur stand.
Yeah, good lead off, Gary.
Go on and sit on it middle of green, John. No, I'm not moving.
I think it's way round.
Yeah, two good ones from Gary.
It's live, sure.
See what he's thinking about having a do. Well, 5-0 has turned into 5-4, I think. It'll swing round now. So old Stewart's made sure he reached. Gary preferring to play across middle. It's not easy. A lot of marks on this green. Nobody likes coming here in the league. Kids give up to me. Well, he says Stuart has just got it. He is now.
Richard, it's a different night, Paul. Richard did it all, didn't he?
On to Stuart.
Thank you.
Give up. Oh, he's knocked him up for two. He should be coming into this corner now. This is all uphill. It's short, but it might not be a bad. He's not short, is he? Oh, he's just done it. We'll see how far this swings round. Stuart's turned over straight away. Yeah, good one. Might be a bit low. Stuart does play with bigger woods than most. I think they're 2-12s. So he will run.
Oh, no, I don't need to die.
So.
Keep us off, we want to carry on, come and get me here.
Yeah, another gun. Possibly another two to Stuart. It's going to be a fast gain, this. 13-6 to Stuart. It's running quite well. We've had a lot of bad weather today, but it's still a push, especially coming up this hill. Ooh, takes a bump. A lot of ridges on here. Yeah, good read. Short. You think you're giving it, you think you're throwing it off. Oh, bump, 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 bump. Another two to, oh, I don't know. You'll have to bump them more often. How many bumps did that take?
It's all bumpy.
Only about six.
Yeah, we both did.
Yeah, great wood. Well, could be two. Stuart's played here quite a lot. He's that old. So we will know the green better than Gary. Yeah, good work, Gary. Two to Gary. see if I can get some idea of how steep this ground is. Oh, two to Stuart. Yeah, that's a 17-7, I think. I think on my last video last week, I said Stuart, stop winning things. And he's come here today, a decent field, proved me wrong. Yeah, good one. Just gone, I think. It's really uphill, this. Oh, great wood. Yeah, he's not reached with that one. Gary's wood coming up. Oh, Probably have a do here, Stuart. We won't be sure. He's only one down. So he'll be playing through now, won't he? Score is, please?
The score is 13-18 off the mark.
13-18.
You like doing camcorder, don't you? Enjoy doing it.
He likes it when the girls are young. Sorry, that's a different one.
80 has a wife in law.
And you're also on camera.
Where is she today? Is she working?
Yeah, until 5.
Yeah.
Short is just... I think the commentator's curse. He's bumped this again. I think this is another short one. Squeaky bum time for Stuart. Somebody has to lose, somebody has to win. Always let him off. Looks good, but it's not. Yeah, this is better. Sure. Yeah, Stuart, what about the turn?
19, Stuart.
You're both correct.
Yeah, but I'm more correct than him.
Not a bad one. Gary's woods coming up now. Looks wide to me. Another one there to put pressure on, isn't it? He is, I know. Might make another. Oh, Stuart.
He might hit you. That's what he's done.
Oh, good.
good wood, Gary.
Yeah, good wood, Gary. I just at 18 up there, I've got about 19 there.
Been playing this mark well, haven't you, all day?
Oh, nice one, Gary.
Got another one here.
Yeah, water.
Oh, no, not enough. Might have served, served big time. Well,
that's a good lead,
yeah. How the game's changed, huh? Just give up. Score now, please.
Score is now
18-19. 18-19.
Could you hear that, weren't you?
I don't know. Can't remember that part.
I can't remember.
Say smile for the camera.
Smile for the camera. Say cheese. Cheese.
Trouble is now everybody.
You're in over saying, what are we Pat doing there?
Why did they have to hold this once you've posted it, don't you?
It's 18-19. Oh, he doesn't like it, but I think it's all right.
I don't know why, because that's a cracker.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He's short.
Not that short.
He turned over again, didn't he? Oh, dear. Made one. Yeah, he's gone round peg.
It's not. 19 o'clock.
Ooh.
Mike is spitting feathers.
Needed that one. Needed it. Oh, now then. He's not made two for the last two or three ends, so.
All but Stuart.
You pull it all the way back and you hear the gamble heads of the wall out there, did you? Sometimes you're 19 and you seem to seize up, don't you?
Well, he'd had a big start, hadn't he?
Yeah, he did.
You do. Your opponent relaxes.
What?
Your opponent, he relaxes thinking he's won it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's absolutely
never
true.
Relax. Keep going well, you've got that block.
Yeah, great lead.
It's a good lead.
It's a better foot away.
It'll look better than what it is.
Oh, I know.
From where he is.
Sure. Now then.
Oh, Gary.
Blocked it up. Blocked it up and off for it.
Two and a half foot.
Gonna make another one.
That's not a
duck. Yeah, it's a good one.
That's not a duck.
I don't think Gary can see it the other way. He's short.
No, he's not short.
Oh no.
That's the last thing he is.
Oh, what do I know?
Oh, good ball, Gary.
Oh, ball across.
Shake hands.
Now, this is when you want to buy a lead. If ever you wanted a lead, this is it now. And I'll tell you what, it's a very, very tricky score. You missed that one.
Can't argue with that. Well, the game's never over until it's over.
Never a true word.
Looking there.
You can make brackets there again.
It's a big thank you to the kitchen team, keeping everyone refreshed. Marvellous job. Thanks to all measurers and markers. Thanks for everybody. Dean Wilson. Carl Eccles. And John Proctor.
Well done, John.
On to semi-finalists. Robin Cook.
Wow. That was good. Oh, Robbie.
Who?
Yeah. Playing your long game now.
Simon Pearson. I'm the winner of the Harold Blackburn 2023 and the trophy goes to Gaz Timlin.
Well done, Gaz.
Ha ha ha.